Yeah, I just want to check out this little bed. This is my 8-foot square raised bed, and I just planted some peas in here, and I want to make sure there's no rabbit damage. We've been having problems with rabbits. When we first planted this garden, the word hadn't gotten out, and the rabbits didn't know to come in here and feed, but now this year we're seeing them everywhere. So I'm having to make some, well, some measures to keep them out. And you know, they love to eat new tender things coming up, like these lovely English peas. You know, what's interesting about a rabbit, you know, we have, in America, we have cottontails, we have jackrabbits. Take jackrabbits, for instance. One jackrabbit can eat up to 1 pound of vegetation a day. 8 jackrabbits will eat as much as a sheep, and about 40 jackrabbits will eat as much as a cow. So you can see how much vegetation they can go through on your place. Of course, if this was the only size garden I was dealing with, it wouldn't be that big a deal. I could put a little fence around here and I could keep Peter Cottontail out of this. But I've got a full acre here and they're climbing through our 4-board fence. But let me show you what we're doing today about it. So take a look at this fence. We've got this outer fence and we've got a woven wire product up here, which has been great about keeping large varmints out of the garden. But what we're doing here is we're putting in a 2-foot piece of poultry wire. And this is 2-inch poultry wire. You can also buy the 1-inch. You don't really need it to keep rabbits out. The 1-inch is a little more expensive. And what we've done is we've dug down here. You'll see the bottom of the wire. So you can see how far down it goes here. That's to keep them from burrowing under and getting through, because they're coming in from the outside. So what they've done is they've stretched this along and then tied it to this woven wire fence. Now, if you look around here, I noticed that here at this gate, we're tight here. It's likely they'll come under here, but then here's a point of vulnerability. Just like having a sign saying, hey rabbits, enter here. So they're gonna have to tack this against this fence here, and we'll probably won't be using this gate for this season until we get the rabbit population under control. You see, rabbits like to spend most of their life within a 3 to 10 acre area. They come out in the mornings and feed, and in the evenings and feed. And the cottontails only live about 2 or 3 years. But each year, they'll have 2 litters. They might have 8 babies per litter. That could be as many as 16 rabbits a year. So you can see how the population can explode. Hey, don't get me wrong, I like Peter Rabbit as much as anybody, but I just don't want him and his friends and family in my garden eating everything. Hey, if you're enjoying watching what goes on around this farm, and believe me, there's a lot of it, check in regularly.